Hi, it's Stacy from One Hungry Mama making the easiest homemade cheddar crackers. So today I'm taking a viewer request. Someone left a comment recently saying that his daughter is turning one. Happy birthday! He also wanted some ideas for a really fun, easy finger food for toddlers. These cheddar crackers are my number one favorite toddler food. Part of why I love these cheddar crackers so much is because they're not just for little ones. My kids also love them because they're totally delicious. I put them in the lunchbox. I even make them during the holidays for a finger food to have around during cocktail hour. Part of what makes these so great for toddlers is that even though they're crispy the way you want a cracker to be, they're also a little bit crumbly in the most perfect way and in a way that won't choke little eaters. These cheddar crackers only have four ingredients: butter, shredded cheddar cheese, the sharper the better, salt, and flour. So the first step is just to use a mixer to cream together the butter and the cheese. Then add the flour and the salt. At first, the mixture is going to be crumbly, but let your mixer keep going. Eventually, the dough will come together and be soft and pliable, almost like a Play-Doh. Ideally, you make these with a stand mixer that's fitted with a paddle attachment, but if all you have is a hand mixer with beaters, that's fine too. It will totally work. Once the dough is ready, you just break off small pieces, about a tablespoon. Then roll them up in your palms. They'll look about the size of a golf ball. Place them on a cookie sheet. You don't even need parchment. These are so buttery, they're not gonna stick. And then use a fork to make a cross pattern, kind of the way you would with peanut butter cookies. Bake them up for just 14 minutes or so, and you're done. Delicious homemade cheese crackers that are way better than those little animal crackers you can get at the store.
I'm gonna sneak one for myself.
So give these a try and let me know what your toddler thinks of these and what you think of them too. Leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe. A new video comes out every other Tuesday. I don't want you to miss a single one.